died.
Batman, I'm over here. I'm over here!
It came out of nowhere.
Okay. Something's wrong here. The main security loop is locked.
Having a little trouble up there?
Joker.
You were expecting maybe Two-Face?
There's no escape, Joker.
Silly bat! I don't want to escape! I'm having way too much fun! I even have you here to keep a smile on my face.
Not for long.
Really? We'll see. Ta-ta! Oh, I forgot to say. Just in case you were planning on following me, I've arranged a little insurance. Gordon is on his way to Harley as we speak.
Officer.
The transport system is down. Best I can do is open the door you came in. Sorry.
I should go back to the holding cells. Bowles wasn't too smart. He'll have left a trail.
Batman, what's happening?
Joker's escaped. He sealed himself off. He's got your father.
Dad.
Don't worry, I'm getting him back.
Okay, I know, but...
Oracle, I'm getting him back. Joker will not win. I won't let him. I'm starting where he was taken. A guard named Frank Bowles attacked him. If I find Frank, I'll find your father.
Bruce, hurry, please.
I bet you're wondering how I did it. What a clue the brain detective is.
Ouch!
Frank, you're way back! I got him out of the swallow. Father is here. Is that what I need, security bells? For an old man underground? I am just the man to ask.
Oracle, I'm at the holding cells. I'm setting up a crime scene.
So what's the plan? Isolate something in that room unique to Bowles?
Exactly. Bowles dropped his flask. Sloppy. Let's see with the forensic. I can follow traces of alcohol from Frank's bourbon in the atmosphere. Oracle, I've got a trail.
That's great. You follow it. I'm grabbing every reference to Arkham I can find. Maybe useful later.
What the hell?
Quit! It's clear. Get your ass in here.
Yes, sir.
doesn't work, Frankie. Drunk, all for someone like you.
Stop playing the high and low, Arnie.
Don't worry, sweetie. You know I only have eyes for you.
Badass. Sounds like Frankie's working out just fine. Another valuable employee for the organization.
Joker was right.
He's here!
Not yet, but I'm getting close. Harley Quinn tried to slow me down, dropped an elevator on me.
Did it work?
Of course not. I'll get back to you when I reach the end of the trail.
Joker's men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched it to a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
I know. I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen. The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart and find a different way past them.
Yeah, he's a dead man walking.
No problem, boss. The boys are just finishing up. Arkham chumps never stood a
chance. Oh, look who it is! Are your pointy ears burning? I suppose I'd better warn my boys you're on the way. We have an escaped patient, dresses like a bat. Oh, what an idiot. Should be considered costumed and dangerous. Personally, I think the best solution is to put him out of his misery. It's the only reliable cure. Deal with these odds.
Joker wants him found. Spread out!
What the? I'm sure it came from over there. Up. Damn it, he's out cold. Anyone got a plan?
Shut up and keep looking. Batman, can you hear me? Show yourself!
Got it under control.
Challenges and, well, you'll see. Ready for your first one? Good. But be careful. Don't cut yourself on this sharply observed portrait. So you did it. Well done. I would have expected a child to work that one out, let alone the world's greatest detective.
I'm over here, Batman! It was a... I'm sorry.
apologize for this interruption to our regular broadcast. Jack Ryder is live from the Gotham Bay Area with some breaking news.
This is Jack Ryder with breaking news in the Gotham Bay. We are getting reports of an armed siege on Arkham Island. 2 minutes ago, Joker broadcast to all news channels this chilling message.
Greetings, Gotham. This is the voice of your new master.
Huh?